Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will disassembly to show you inside about Makita Multi Power Head, the model DU830. Okay, let's start. And I also use 12 volt impact driver, the model TD110D, to loosening screw. Yeah, this is the switch, part of switch. The motor is inside here. To find the way to open the cover. Oh, it also has screw here. Have to loosening it. That's why it cannot take out the cover. This one also. Okay. This is controller or circuit board. The motor is inside here. It's small motor but it's powerful. loosening it all. This is the mechanic gear when it rotates. It is how to open this cover. Oh, five screw here. You see, gear, beware. This is the motor. This is brushless motor. I will take out the rotor and show you. This is the rotor. You can see it clear. Big gear here. Different from a drill or impact driver. He is small, but this one is bigger. And this is starter coil. Okay, I will assembly it back. Put it back to starter. Connect the motor with gear. Okay. And screw it. Screw more. see. Put it back to housing. Mm-hmm.